As these difficult days have unfolded, you've also inspired us with stories of strength and resolve and sacrifice. Wait for the good guys. They're coming.
One crew had to break open the front of this house to get to a woman who had been trapped in her attic for 2 days.
By tragedy before and are determined to carry on.
In the face of evil, Americans will lift up what's good. In the face of cruelty, we will choose compassion. Those who have visited death upon innocence, we will choose to save.